The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Rude B. Rose and Young Cho Long.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And their opponents, the Assassin Princess and Demon Princess, the Assassins.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Now, Byron, Norman is only about 20 miles away. If you don't behave, I'll call JR and have him in your seat by the time this match is over.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Leave a competitor paralyzed. Brutal. She's got something in mind. What a spectacular move. And she's back in the ring now. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. These two work so well together. Delivered a beautiful uppercut. Man, that had some force behind it. This is going to be big, one way or another. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Yeah. She lands the boot. That'll slow Long down a bit.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from...
She counters before it's too late.
Look at her go.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Okay, now she shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Did you hear that? What impact! Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's got her where she wants her.
We've seen this before.
Saw that one coming.
She... Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. Really needs to get to the corner. Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Rose tagged in. Gonna do it.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
She comes up big with a reversal. Rose starting to slow a bit here.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
She looked great coming out of the gates, guys, but somewhere along the lines, she's starting to falter for some reason. She is on fire. Look at her go.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me! Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Rose visibly losing steam.
You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
I don't know how much longer she can go on.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now. She is on fire.
She's in control. Looking for the win. There it is, the Uranage.
This might be it, guys.
She's got the shoulders down. She's calling her out. Huge slam right there.
This one's over, guys.
This should do it right there. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And there's the counter. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
That's all she wrote, Felton.
Will this be it? She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Oh, no, a counter. Nicely executed. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. Look at her go.
She's looking at it. She comes up with a slam.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
You're gonna want to see your internist after a slam like that.
We've seen some great tag team action over the superplex. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
She's in full control and a perfectly executed stretch. Fighting for survival. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Looking to stick. He's going for the cover. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Delivered with precision. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Rose being put to the test here.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Tagged in. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She's licking her chops.
She can't take much more of this.
Incoming. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Ill-advised move.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
We know what's coming here. She's got her now.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Boy, that hit the mark.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Big reversal for her there. She got all that, Bulldog. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
She got her with a reversal. Slams her face down. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up.
And this has got to be it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She is on fire.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
And she comes up with a big counter. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
She lands a strike.
Now it's time to capitalize.
This could do it.
Two.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Counter.
Other hairline fractures, breaks, sprains. This is real damage here.
And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths, think about her next move.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
It could be over here. Rose tagged in. Struggling to get to the... Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's gonna get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Reversal.
She just slapped the taste out of her mouth.
Gosh, look at this. The referee is totally oblivious here. She's a heartbreaker, though, and a rule breaker.
Look at her go. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Down with a power bomb.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Through here, the end is near.
She's back in full control now.
Here we go a second time. Coming up big on that one.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Will this be it? And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Counters that one. She's got her now, guys.
That should do it.
That was shoulders down. This could be it. And that's it. This one is over. Fourth battle that was.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
The crowd here tonight certainly seems to appreciate it.